dollars still sounded like last year. The game need changing, I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cush, shape the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you hate me, cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, I get fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope that I'm alive for it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful.
Yeah, I want things to go my way, but as of late, a lot of shit been going sideways, and my mother tried to run.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Travis Mr. Media Mind Show. On this edition of the show, we will be dedicated to a segment called Making It Monday. Basically, it's for everybody that started their work week today, and they know they didn't want to. Like, even if it's starting classes or whatever it is today, usually the day when you really don't want to get out of bed. I know I didn't. Like, actually, I was a little late. But my assumption statistics show that at least 1.5 of people who started their work week or classes or whatever it is was going to be late. Why? I mean, basically it's because you're just getting from your weekend, partying, business, drinking, or actually just going to church. Not only for the first service, but the second service as well. I mean, some people actually visited different churches. You know how that goes. And in your mind, you're thinking, well, damn, didn't I just start my weekend? Like, or I didn't get as much accomplished as I wanted to get accomplished. Or, you know, well, here we go again. Another slave day at the office. I mean, I feel you. Like, completely. Trust me. One of the things I stated in my status earlier, my Facebook status, if y'all didn't see it already, was that in weightlifting, like, the first rep or lift is the hardest. So, this would be me spotting you on that lift, and hopefully the rest of the day will go downhill from there. Or after work, you can listen or just relax. I mean, it don't really matter to me. It is what it is. So as long as you have some motivation during your day on this Making It Monday, more than likely you have the most work today, so time should actually go faster for you, hopefully, if you ain't, you know, if you got something to do at your job. I don't know about you, but for some reason you want to hear somebody's story about what they did this weekend. Why? Because it easily passed your time, like at least an hour of your time out of your 9-to-5. So it'll make your 8-hour shift go into a 7-hour shift. And since you get lunch for like 30 minutes or an hour, you might have a 6-hour shift work day, depending on how much they talk. I mean, that's when the most long-winded person you know goes from being so irritating to your best friend on Monday. So I'm gonna give a shout out to all the long-winded people. We really appreciate you, and you're talking too much ass. Yes, there's nothing wrong with it. We will take it. I know I will. Take an hour out of my shift, I go to sleep for it. Hold up, I won't go to sleep. But anyway, look. Well, I played the song at the beginning of the show for the people who are trying to make it in the world, in this economy, this recession, they should call it. Yeah, people not really talking about it on the news, but it's still here. I don't know how people would think that it's not still here, because obviously people still don't have jobs or the job that they really want to be in. I played that song at the beginning for you. Or, you know, if you already had that job that you want, it might be just be a song that you like. I don't care. I mean, it's a nice song. I'll put it on regardless. But something that I heard all my life was that God wouldn't put anything on you that you can't handle. Now, while this is true, like, how many people randomly look up in the sky like, are you serious? Like, I know you're not supposed to question God. I know that. Trust me. I know that. I've been brought up by my auntie who went to church faithfully. Still goes to church faithfully. And if she get mad, she just start singing for no reason. Like, instead of her arguing with you, just stop and sing a gospel song. And either you would sit there and listen to it, or you just walk away like, you know what? I guess I don't want to argue right now. I really don't know it. Shout out to my auntie. She does it big. She always getting it. But but think about it. You look up in the sky and say, are you serious? You be like, dang, I just got a speeding ticket, a bee sting, and two German shepherds just chased me this whole weekend. I mean, really. Only thing you can say is like, well, at least you're still alive. I mean, that's cool, and I understand that. Yes, at least I'm still alive. Thank God. That's great. But at that particular time, we don't want to hear that. Like, really, I'm just letting y'all know right now. If I'm getting chased by a dog, would you really be running on the side of me and saying, at least you still alive? Hell no. Your ass gonna be like, at least I ain't get bit this time. I'm jumping over a gate and tripping over fences. I mean, really. You cannot. Anyway, look. This is the mini Facebook show. Only like 3 to 5 minutes, probably 6. Depending. I'm not trying to take it up to 10 minutes again because, you know, YouTube is, they only take like 10 minutes long. So, you know, you got to keep it under that. But the big show, when the big show comes, I will let you know and give you enough time to call in, like literally call in like a real show, comment, express your opinion. And also some lucky people might be a guest on the show. I already been getting some requests. There's nothing wrong with it. I don't care. I mean, as long as the show I'm talking about is relevant for you to come on, not for you to just come on and be like, look, man, I saw the house show, you know what I'm saying? I want to get a shout out to my 7 Mile crew. Yeah. Nah, that ain't going to happen. Look, I'm running the show kind of right, at least a little bit. Go be a little structured on that show. I mean, this is for y'all Facebook people out here. I'm going to keep it real with y'all. You never know what's going to happen on this show. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was it for today. You all know YouTube only takes 10 minutes of the show and a part of their memory as well. You know, it only takes like 2 gigs. So 10 minutes or 2 gigs under that. You know, I'm not trying to stay at the computer for like an hour like I did last time for the other preview. But shout out to YouTube for letting everyone showcase their talent. That's a wrap for today. Remember, stay positive, focus on your goals, and then create new goals, then accomplish them. Let me repeat that. Create new goals, then accomplish them. Don't just say you're going to do it. Not the I'm going to syndrome. But anyway, I'm Travis, Mr. Media Minds, and this was a T-Minds Not Yours production, sponsored by FYS Entertainment on WRAP. It's a rap radio. Until next time, peace out. Hey, get on your job, nigga. You can look me in my eyes, see I'm ready for whatever, anything.